What is up, everyone? This is John B here, back with some more gaming action on my channel. I'm pretty sure that, as you all know by now, that the Super Mario Bros. Movie comes out today. And I wish I could go see it right now, but I have to go to work, apparently. But that doesn't mean I still can't get some game time in with New Super Mario Bros. U Deluxe for the Nintendo Switch. Which came out back in, I believe, 2019, I believe? It's been a while since I've been playing this game, so I kind of forgot. I know it came out for the Wii U back in 2012, back in the day. Yeah, I'm currently doing another game on the first file, so I'm going to start over with file number two. Wants to curse this for himself. I like how Toadette's in this game right now too. She can evolve into Peachette. And a boom boom in there. Acorn Plains. Acorn Plains Way. To be honest, I never really did much like the acorn power up here. You can grind, but so what? I kinda felt like the best power up he had was the super leaf. Oh. Wish I found that second star coin sooner. Tilted tone. My personal favorite item. fuzzy beetle wings. And I did it all without getting that checkpoint flag either. Go to Toad's house first before we go to that boom boom. Guess that Bowser just made his her castle his. Let me go over here so I can add something to my inventory. Pick a block and I'll give you whatever I desire. I'm gonna shuffle them now, so watch closely. You don't wanna pick a Bowser. That was easy. As long as you pay attention to what's going on. Yeah, this course kind of gave me some trouble back when I was playing it on the Wii U. Star coins up there. Yeah. gotta be alert because there are some areas that you can actually find that are fake walls, and you can also carry star coins in them too. Like over here, there's a star coin present. Second one. Surprised I made it like that. This time I don't mind getting that checkmark phone in case if I do die. Because being crushed by these damn cogs is a reality. That insta threat. Yeah, see all of me? Yeah. But the two coins I currently have are safe, so I don't have to worry about getting those again. It might be better, actually, just to go as I am. Oh, shit. I'm surprised I didn't get crushed right there. Holy shit. Well, now I know where Star Coin is. There we go. Now to avoid these straw bones. I get to grow after all. Yay! Or if some other shit happens, let me go over here. There's usually. Oh, okay. Never mind. Ah, screw it. That's what I'm talking about. Boom. Marco, not Guys, let me know in the comments down below if you like it when I sometimes play the Switch on handheld mode too. Yoshi Hill. Recreating an old friend again. I'm assuming Mario World, the cartoon, Yoshi just eats everything in sight, for all the plants and the caterpillars. And still going. Maybe more men running to each other. It's funny. Alright, Yoshi, I'm coming. I'm gonna run out of time. Yeah. Again, double digits. Maybe I could take Yoshi with me. Yeah, missing that third star coin now.
Yoshi. Hey, I'm baby Yoshi. Yoshi, you look like you know where to find food, so I guess I'll follow you.
I want to go back and get that third star coin. I think I know where it is. Yeah, that's it when you press the R button. Take up all the Monty Balls. This game's a lot of fun. That was close. Too bad I can't get those fruits. Mushroom Heights. Oh, baby Yoshi, hold on. Goomba. Yeah, I don't think I could take on those big guys. Piranha plants. Thank you. Go. There we go. Nice. That wasn't too bad. Rise of the Piranha Plants. I cannot believe how easy I made that look, man. Sheesh. Now, one of the most challenging courses in this level might be the ghost house. So far, I've held into this little pink Yoshi for as long as I could. Get some one-ups. Thank you. Yeah, it was hard to get those 1-ups. I hate this minigame. Actually, not a ghost house, just first boss of the Koopa Kids. No Yoshi with me this time. I'm touching a lava and you're dead, dude. For the second one again. Yeah. Nice. Perfect, 100%. That's what I call perfect, then. So if I can get the same luck in the second stage, which I'll do next time. Rare Cake Desert. Alright everyone, take care, hope you enjoyed the gameplay, and we'll see you next time for more New Super Mario Bros. U Deluxe.